how hard all of you have worked to be here tonight. This is a special graduation for me because I remember 15 years ago when my wife and I were sitting in the stands of the alumni field during the 1999 graduation ceremony. A few rows ahead of us was an older couple with gray hair. I jokingly said to my wife, "Hey, sweetie, look at that couple." Because when our daughter graduates in 2014, that's going to be us. Well, that day has finally arrived. And see, honey, it wasn't a joke. I look just like that couple, and I have the gray hair to prove it. But there is one big advantage to getting older, and that is the opportunity to attain wisdom. Just as in my industry, the difference between the terms power and energy are often misunderstood. Many also confuse the terms knowledge and wisdom. Both are intimately related but have vastly different meanings. Knowledge is the accumulation of facts and information. It's what you go to school for. You can't have wisdom without knowledge, but you can certainly be deeply knowledgeable yet have little wisdom. So what is wisdom? Perhaps one of the wisest men in the history of the world summed it up.